There are three different types of lamps available in the market. The first one, thermal. A lamp that is working due to glow of filament caused by electric current through it. For example, incandescent bulb. It creates light at all frequencies from infrared up to ultraviolet. The second one is gas discharge. It generates light by sending an electrical discharge through an ionized gas, for example, sodium or mercury lamp. These lamps create light at the most sensitive color to the human eye. The third one is solid state. In such lamp, light is produced when the electric current passes through a semiconductor diode. It emits photons through the principle of electroluminescence. For example, light emitting diode. Sodium vapor lamp. A sodium vapor lamp is a gas discharge lamp. It is metal vapor lamp based on light emission from sodium atoms at a characteristic orangish wavelength near 589 nanometer. There are two kinds of sodium lights, low pressure lamp, high pressure lamp. Low pressure lamp is working below 1 Pascal, and high pressure lamp is working at a pressure of order of 10 kilopascal up to 100 kilopascal. Low pressure lamps are highly efficient electric light sources, but their yellow light restricts applications to outdoor lighting, for example, street lighting. They give only monochromatic yellow light. High pressure lamps emit a wider spectrum of light comparatively to the low pressure lamps. Low pressure sodium vapor lamp is made in the form of a cylindrical shape or U-shaped glass tube with several centimeters length. It consists of a borosilicate glass discharge tube connected with the two electrodes, and it contains solid sodium and small amount of neon or argon gas inside the tube. Please note that solid sodium is deposited on the inner walls of the tube, and neon or argon gas is used as a starter. The inner tube is secured by the outer double-walled glass tube. That is just for the safety purposes. And a vacuum up to 1 Pascal is created between both glass tubes. In order to start the electric discharge inside the tube, electric power is applied to the lamp. As a result, the arc is passed through the discharge tube containing neon gas, and the lamp starts emitting reddish pink light. The current increases the temperature of the inside of the tube with the passage of time, and this temperature rise actually vaporizes the metallic sodium. This process takes 10 to 12 minutes until the lamp reaches its full brightness, and the lamp ultimately produces yellowish monochromatic light at 589 nanometer. There are different lamps available which having different ratings from 20 to 180 watt and operating at different voltages, starting from 195 volt up to 410 volts. Luminous efficiency varies from 50 up to 200 lumen per watt. Advantages of such lamps are, for example, they are very efficient, used for street lighting, and they are relatively energy efficient and have a long lifetime, up to or more than 20,000 hours.